Okay, lads, let's go. Bring him up there.
Alright, lads, come on.
And the carbonic acid in the water slowly dissolves the rock. This allows more water to enter the cave and eventually forms an underground stream. This is a cavern, which is called Mulcahy's Cavern. They never realised how extensive this cave was, and before they could reach the safety of daylight, their candles burnt out. They were left in complete darkness for 12 hours until they were eventually found the next day by the boy caller.
God damn.